All right, guys, the STI pipe is out of the Forester, as you saw on Instagram. Stock Forester mid-pipe back in, all back stock, pretty much all stock. Haven't washed it yet. I'll go over it with you. Again, they did replace the hood, as I said in some other video. They replaced the hood completely. They couldn't PDR it. It was too far gone. The rest was pretty basic, all PDR, except a little paint on the rear spoiler roof area right at the back there. No other paint, so at least it wasn't as heavily painted as this thing. And so that's that. So this is going on my car to mellow out that tone that I don't like until I can get Forester mufflers someday and get my dream perfect sound back and my flow back, actually, after looking at all the different flows with one of my buddies on Nazioc. And I feel that the Forester is a better flowing muffler than the WRX muffler. Don't ask for details. Go to Nazioc if you want to have all the mufflers opened up and look at the flows. But I do want the Forester mufflers back someday. If I get desperate someday, I may buy new ones if I can't find used ones for a few months. But for now, in the meantime, to quiet this down a little bit, putting on the STI one. Remember how nice and polished I got the Forester one? This is straight out of the car. It's probably as clean as my finished product over there, and I haven't even polished this yet. So I'm probably just gonna take some of the gold haze out of it and make it shiny. This one should polish up crazy good because it's already almost spotless. I can't believe how clean it is, actually. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and polish it and then we'll look at the final result. Don't say anything, just look. And the other side. No words are needed.